apologize to the people of Los Angeles. My behavior has been improper, and I accept the consequences. I ask my fellow Angelinos for their patience and understanding. Life here can be difficult for me. After all, I'm the only one of my kind. During my incarceration, I will be participating in alcohol and anger management treatment. You deserve better from me. I can be better. I will be better.
Good morning, ladies. Welcome to your new home at the Fred C. Dallas Detention Center. It is the duty of each of you to remember your inmate serial number.
Turn to your right. Turn to your left.
Okay, scumbags. Let's go.
Most of you in here. I can understand you feeling some kind of way about that. So I'm gonna do me and I'm gonna let you do you. I don't want no trouble. All right? Just wanna go to my cell. Excuse me. Excuse me, please. You don't move, your head is going up his ass. Y'all fellas sure you want to ride this train?
Shoot you, asshole.
Did you shove a man's head up another man's ass?
We're gonna circle back to that.